Believe, and you shall see the glory of God. Let us not be anxious anymore. Hear the question of Jesus. Why are you anxious? Why are you anxious? Don't you know you have a father? Your father cares for you. If your father cares for you, why are you afraid? Why are you worried? Look at the birds of the air. The father who feeds the birds. The father who clothes the lilies, so beautiful. Not even Solomon was arrayed like one of these. If God is clothing them, if God is feeding them, why are you upset? Why are you anxious? You men and women of little faith, believe in him. Believe in the Lord Jesus, and you and your family would be saved. Open our hearts to him. Let us keep our hearts open to the Lord, and his graces will flow into us and fill us. I have a plan for you, the Lord God says. A plan for your good future, for your prosperity.